there? Oh my god. A tsunami. It's... We're not gonna...
Rachel, Allie, the ship can handle this wave, but here, take this rope. Let's tie ourselves together. I don't want either of you to get washed overboard.
But that wave is huge! Even taller than a house! Are you sure we'll be okay? What if the ship can't...
The captain's taking the wave at the right angle. We'll make it. I promise.
It's too high!
Hold on!
I can't!
Gotcha! Hang on, Allie! We're almost over the top!
No! We're falling! Damn it! We're...
I already told them. Tua doesn't take chances. Not with trash moon worshippers.
Tua? I'm Ash. That sort of thing doesn't go on here. So, why are you here?
I'm strong. I can build stuff. Keep you safe from monsters. You sure you're not death worshippers?
We're not eclipse worshippers. What can you do for-
You don't have altars to the trash moon?
No, we-
No blood rituals, sacrifices?
No. God, no. I'd rather set the eclipse on fire.
Plenty of trash moon worshippers out there.
Can't you tell we're not like them?
You can't tell just by looking.
All this talk about eclipse worshippers. You could be tricking us. Planning to let them in. Attack us in the night.
But I... left all that behind. You can trust me.
Good. That's all I need to know.
That's good. Sorry.
Join the camp. Let's see what you can do.
Yeah. Okay, man. What do you want me to do first? Build up your defenses? Fix up your living situation?